Hello, today I'm going to show how to get maximum expansion tools, the tools that you can use it for upgrading your barn, upgrading your silos and upgrading or expanding your lands. Well, I have expanded all my lands in the land here and in the town as well as in the fishing area, so I'm going to tell how to get most of it. Okay, the first thing is that you can get it from your pets, the horses, dogs and all. I don't really play all the pets, but I play only the horses and donkey and the rabbits or bunny. So before that, we need to know that, we need to understand that there should be enough space in the barn to collect the expansion tool. So you can see I have only one space left, so let's create much more. So okay, I should be able to. Okay, so I have created around 9 spaces now, 9 places I have it. Now what I will do, I'm going to wake up the horses, donkeys and bunnies and get. So first is horse. I got donkeys and the bunnies. Okay, why I do only these, not others, is it's very easy to play. Okay, so horse needs only the carrots and very easy to grow carrots, and same for donkey and the bunny, they need just carrot. Okay, just go here and grow. That's it. For cat and dog, you need the milk and the bacon, or the bacon, milk or bacon also easy, but it has a multiple process. Now first you need to grow the corn, wheat and carrots, then you need to make the feed, and then you need to get the milk, then you can, it's a 3-time process. For me, I would say it's not worth it. That is one way to look at the expansion tools. The other way is the mystery box. Let's see what do I get it. Wow, I got one bolt. Okay, so I can go to my friend's barn. I will go to the one which is in the lower level. So I got to this person whose level is 27. The advantage of going to this one is he has a lot of free spaces. I can easily find where is the mystery box. Here it is. Okay, I got one more X. Okay, so that is the second way to get the expansion tools. The next one is to grow. Okay, so when we grow a lot of crops, see, I got one duct tape. So grow more and get more of that. Okay, I will do this. So grow more and get more expansion tools. Okay, the next thing is to get the more expansion tool is your cow or not the pet, but the cow and cow, chicken, your pigs and all that one. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pick up the barn full again. So let me just make a little more space. Okay, so when you pick up the milk, you will see you may get some expansion tool. Once in a 2 times that I have seen that one, we get something. Let's see how lucky we are for this time. Doesn't look like. Okay, let's see, do we get anything in the pig? Not again. Well, it doesn't look like we are lucky this time, but you can get the tools like this. There are a few more things where you can get the tools. One of them is the events. So this event, if I finish the 4 trucks, I will get some tools. If I finish the 10, I will get some more. And if I finish 10, then I will get the 5 diamonds also. Apart from that one, whenever we do the cutting of the bushes, which is basically the dried bushes, we get the tool. Not every time, but we get the tool every, I guess, 50 times. If you cut 50, you will get one. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching the video. Please press the like button below and subscribe to my channel. If you have any comments, please put in the comments box. I will be happy to reply. Thank you.